It took some time, but we finally got our paws on a 5-tool head PRUSA XL.
Let's get it out of the box and see how good it is at multicolor printing.
To open the box, we pull this tab and lift off the top. Looks like everything's packaged very carefully. And look, we even got a 1 kilogram bag of gummies.
Oh, so that's why the box was so heavy.
Wait a second. We bought the pre-assembled version. So, why does it need assembly?
Looks like we have to attach the LCD screen. And also set up the Wi-Fi antenna. And we have to put together all 5 of the tool heads.
Ah, this is a lot of work. And it's cutting into my nap time.
Assembly took about an hour in total. Now we just have to run the calibration.
Every extruder needs to be calibrated individually, so this step takes quite a while with 5 tool heads.
But just look at it go! The printer latches onto the extruder and locks it in place with these metal bars. That design is pretty clever.
Okay, we're finally ready to print. To test the printer's performance, we'll start with a single color Benchy.
The quality looks pretty good, but let's try a multicolor print. I made a special 5-color Benchy just for this occasion.
That's strange. For some reason, the multicolor Benchy doesn't look so great. There's a lot of stringing, blobs, and defects.
This is kind of disappointing. We ran into the same issues with other filament as well. All of these filaments print great on their own.
Well, the problem then must be with the tool changing. That might be something we can fix by changing the settings in the slicer.
It looks a little bit better, I guess. We'll keep fine-tuning our settings to improve multicolor print quality on the PRUSA XL, and we'll share our results in a future video.
The PRUSA XL has a lot of potential, but out of the box, it isn't perfect. The printer took a lot of time to set up, and at the moment, the default settings in PRUSA Slicer result in poor quality multicolor prints.
Let us know in the comments if there's anything you'd like to see us print next. Thanks for watching! Bye!